He's Bruno Fernandes. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And Rijkaard on target here. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.